He's got, you know, he's got the tiger tattoo.
Cordell, deep left field. Ryan sends it out of here. Welcome back, Ryan Cordell. The Sox take the lead.
So Ryan gets sent down and gets caught.
Got it and saved a play in the middle. That wouldn't have been a base hit, but if you can field, you can win yourself a lot of games.
Cordell, center field. Bradley Jr., no chance, it's gone. Straight away center, Ryan Cordell gets the run right back.
Third home run of the year, seventh driven in, getting an opportunity to play just about every day, and Ryan Cordell trying to get to erase your mistakes.
Cordell, Jackson in the air, left center field. Castro back at the warning track. It is gone! What a doubleheader for Ryan Cordell.
Makes a great catch in this ball game. Hits one out of the ballpark. The fourth time he's done that this year, and drives in his 15th run. So he had a whale of a game in the first game of the
of submissions to name the goose. And maybe we even do it yearly. As this one shuttled deep to right field. Cordell sends it out of here.
Ryan Cordell with his second home run in as many at bats, and it's 5-4.
That was one of those sinkers that didn't sink. And that's the problem with Alcantara, is if he doesn't keep it knee high where it can sink out of the
Sox dugout, sees that he's doing an interview, but
Ryan Cordell charges this ball up deep to left field, and it is way out of here. No chance. Man, oh man, Ryan Cordell lays into one, and it's 2-0.
Sixth home run of the year. He's driven in 19. And Alexander shocked.
Cordell drives it. Deep left center field and out of here. Oh, Ryan Cordell torches a 2-2 pitch. And the Sox have the lead once again.
Well, I didn't think that Harper wanted you to hit a fastball. And that was a fastball at 89 with the whole plate and.